good morning. I am back with a surprise activity. And today's surprise activity is very exciting. Guess what you all need to do? Okay. What you will need today is a plain plate. Okay, you can have a cavity in the plate like this. And you will need some yummy Skittles. That's right. You will need some water in a cup that has to be warm. It need not be hot. Warm is just fine. Now, I put the Skittles in the plate and I am going to make different shapes using this Skittle. Okay, so I'm trying to arrange them. And you can make a circle. See, that is so lovely. You can alternate the colors and make a circle. Or you can make a heart. So today, I'm planning to use the heart. Yes, that looks lovely. What I'm going to do is I'm going to use this warm water and pour it in the center, slowly and steadily. There, it's going in the center. And now let's wait for the magic to begin. And do you know why we are learning about the rainbow? Why are we making a rainbow? Because we are learning about Africa. And South Africa, which is a part of Africa, one of the important countries there, it is also known as the Rainbow Nation. Why? Because people from all different cultures and color you'll find over there. So that's the reason we're doing a rainbow that reflects to South Africa, which is also known as the Rainbow Nation. And yes, even UAE is such a cultural place where we have people from all over the world. Look at it. Come on. Isn't it look lovely? I really hope you enjoy doing this. Okay, send me pictures. I'll be waiting. Bye-bye.